Come closer to me now, baby. I know that you want me so bad. You're head over heels in love with me now. I can tell from the way that you stare.
Hi, I'm Koei.
I'm Yingying.
And you're watching Razor TV. Yo, what up? It's Razor Potluck.
A Taiwanese fan found it hard to hold back his admiration for local indie pop duo Tay Kowei and Yingying.
我们在就是要去参与那个春天呐喊的时候，他就有投选给我们，投选的人都必须给一个留言。他的留言就是大概什么，春天就是要听美女唱歌。如果可以一直听到两个不是更好吗？然后因为是春天，听到他们唱歌可以幸福一整年哦。其实我们都淡忘这件事情了，一直到后来这个宅男他在 Facebook 就 upload 了我们在台北的演出，所以每一张照片他都会写。 能来到这场演出真是太好了，没有来的朋友，你们在人生的路上简直是多了一个缺口。然后我就觉得这个笔触好熟悉，所以我就回去那个网站，就一面面的找，终于找到，果然就是他林宏湘。The
fan, whom Kowei and Yingying described as geeky, made it a point to praise them to the skies, so they would be chosen to perform at the Spring Scream concert at Kenting in southern Taiwan. Spring Scream, known as 春天呐喊 in Mandarin, is an annual festival dedicated to performers of original and alternative music all over Asia. Apparently, the ardent fan attended the girls' performance in Taipei as well and brought along 10 of his friends.
可是他们就有一个fan手，他一个宅男，他带了10个宅男一起来，然后他们还自备荧光棒，所以他们就就是我们我唱到一半，他们就突然这样拿起来这样挥舞，然后我自己再起鸡皮疙瘩，就很感动，所以我觉得我就要好好的表演。哎，
我没有跟他们合照哎，我觉得很夸张，他们都戴眼镜的，
因为他们都是 engineer，
他们是工程师，对，他们都是 engineer， 可是他是超级nice哎，对他带10个 friend 来，我觉得很夸张哎。
Both Singaporeans, Kowei and Yingying come from different backgrounds. Kowei is a familiar backup vocalist for big names like Wang Leehom, David Tao, Ami and JJ Lin. Yingying, on the other hand, is a full-time keyboardist and songwriter and has been gigging in musicals, events and weddings. Both rose to fame on YouTube covering Hong Kong singer Kali Fong's songs. So it isn't surprising that most of their fans are from Hong Kong. Though the girls' popularity are not limited to that region.
所以每次他其实在处理国外的那个内容的时候，他会很开心跟我讲：“哎，我们有日本的fans，哎，我们有Canada的fans。”对，很exciting的，因为我发现
Canada 很多。我们第一多是香港，第二是加拿大。然后我就在想为什么。 然后我的 friend 就讲，因为加拿大人是很无聊，他们整天上网，还有就是他们有那个 culture 是在网上的，所以他们就会可能接触到你。然后我就通常外国的都是华文名啦，就是都还是华人，还会有几个是洋人啦，还有日本人。对，还有日本。然后我就最近我有一个。 泰国人，我就又很
excited，因为他就是一个泰国名字，泰国名字这样，我就哇，对。
Up next, Kowei and Yingying share their priceless meeting with idol Kali Fong, who even jammed with them in Hong Kong.